first, let's go out to Gordon Severson at MSP, as thousands have been heading out all day. Hey, Gordon.
Hey, yeah, between today and tomorrow, airport officials are expecting more than 100,000 travelers will fly out of MSP. They say tomorrow could be the fifth busiest travel day ever here at the airport. But a lot of families are also staying put over MEA break, so I decided to go out and see where people are going. An apple orchard on a nice October day is like a match made in heaven.
It's still stinking beautiful out, so we're taking a full advantage of the weather.
Natasha is with a mom's group from Apple Valley, visiting Applewood Orchard. And get this, her last name is also Apple.
Yes, I really can't make that up. Me and my husband get it all the time. We're the apples and we live in Apple Valley and we love apple orchards.
And they're not alone here at the orchard.
Just to get outside on a nice day.
Jenny Yonke and her three boys are playing in the corn pits. And they have big plans for the rest of MEA break.
We're heading out to the zoo tomorrow, and then we have some friends with school kids, my friend from work coming to visit on Friday. So we've got a busy couple of days.
With it being MEA, we're really looking forward to seeing the turnout.
Jackson Cox and his family are preparing for a busy week here at the orchard. They bought the business over the summer, so this will be their first MEA break.
It's nice that we'll get into the lower 70s to the mid 60s for this weekend in MEA. I think that that's going to be a great temperature for everyone that's coming out.
He says apple growers have had a unique season with all the rain during the beginning of the summer. But other than that, they're ready for families who are out on their staycations.
So what I love most about Minnesota is there's so many great things to do around here. If we're not at the orchard, we're hanging out at the zoo. There's so many great indoor parks and just hanging out and getting some extra time with our kiddos.
Some other staycation ideas that I heard from parents today include going to a pumpkin patch to buy your Halloween pumpkins. I also heard from some people who are going to go to the movie theater, to the library, and some people are going to go on a nature hike to see the fall colors. So a lot of fun and affordable staycation ideas for you to choose from. Back to you.
Yep, just extra time with the kiddos. That's what it's all about. Thank you, Gordon.